Welcome back, everyone, to Pokemon White. We are about to battle the last gym leader. We're about to fucking get this badge and get the hell on to the Elite Four. Finally. This is a long game. I'm going to go to the items bag, and I'm in the wrong fucking bag. I'm going to use a Whatchamadooger, a fresh water from a stranger, on my Crocodile. And I don't know what to use first, penis head or dumb cunt or what. We're going to use penis head first because I need that thing to get experience. And this is the perfect place to do it. So if that dies though, we have dumb cunt waiting in the wings to clean up. If that makes any kind of sense. Probably doesn't make any sense, but whatever. Okay, anyway. Down the machine back out. Let's talk this bitch. Hi, I'm Iris, the amazingly strong gym leader. The amazingly cocky gym leader. Tell me, what Pokemon are you using? How will you fight? Ooh, I'm super curious, so let's just get started. Sure thing, biatch. Put your tongue back in your mouth. This is not that kind of fight. Fracture, she's only got 3 Pokemon, so... it's not that big of a deal. Let's just Dragon Claw, I'll be faster. There we go. Easy as pie. Druddigon. Yeah, I'll definitely be faster than that. I think slow as shit. There we go. So far, so good. Haxorus? What the fuck? That thing's hacking. That thing can't evolve to level 48. What the fuck? Wow, okay, this is bad then, because this thing might fucking just... well, I don't want to set it up Dragon Dances, so I'm just going to go for Dragon Claw. It's just going to slash me. I can take that easily. I got Eviolite, excuse me. Dragon Claw should win at KO. It didn't win at KO? What the fuck? Now it's going to use like a potion or some shit. I guarantee it. Yeah, I knew it. I'm going to Dragon Dance on this turn. Predicting that because I'm an epic predictor. Now I'm faster and I got the advantage. Dragon Claw for the win, biatch. Your hacked Haxorus. Man, that was way too fucking easy. They should really up the challenge a little bit. That's way too easy. Whoa, that was so cool. I'm so happy I could battle a trainer as strong as you. Give me that badge. Looks like a fucking cyber chicken. It looks like a cyber chicken. All the badges, biatch. Hey, that's your 8th badge, right? That's so cool. Now every Pokemon will do what you ask, no matter how big they are. Know what? I'll give you this TM too. Dragon Tail. It sends the other Pokemon back to its Pokeball too. Oh, hey, I wonder how Mr. Alder is doing. I wonder if he's battling that trainer called N in the Pokemon League right now. Do you know about the Pokemon League? It's past Victory Road at the end of Route 10. I'll go there and rape some shit like I have been doing. Let me guess, somebody's gonna come talk to me. Yep, what the fu- Hello, how is Iris doing? I raped her. Figuratively and literally. Oh, I came to report on how to resurrect the legendary Zekrom. I thought it would be better to tell you in person than over the X-Transceiver. As for the conclusion, well, I haven't figured it out yet. I'm sure the Pokemon will wake up when it deems someone worthy. More importantly, aren't you amazing? You have all 8 of Yonoji's gym badges, and alright, you've become so strong, you probably don't even know it, but you've changed a lot since you left Novima Town. Well, then I'll show you where such a strong trainer should head next. Okay. Pass through that gate, down Route 10, and you'll arrive at the badge check gate. Once you get through Victory Road, which is past the gates, you're finally at the Pokemon League. Oh, that just made me think of when I was showing you around the Pokemon Center in Akulumina Town. Who boy do you regret setting out on your Pokemon journey? Yes. Oh, that's okay. Don't worry. You don't have to tell me everything. But I'm very happy that you three chose to train Pokemon. Because they create chances to meet more wonderful people in Pokemon. This is a present for you! Master Ball! The Master Ball is the most powerful kind of Pokeball. It can catch any Pokemon without fail. This is the only way I can support you, except to say, be true to yourself. No matter what happens, stay strong and keep scrolling. Pokemon, see you. I could use that Master Ball when I was trying to catch that fuck-face Cobalion, which I didn't even use because it had a shitty nature. So, thank you, Professor Juniper. Whoa. I just heard this on the X receiver. There's a big storm on Route 7, and the storm seems to be different from a natural phenomenon. So strange. Route 7, you say? Route 7, you say? Interesting. Let me go to the Pokemon Center if I can find the thing. Get my Tranquif and we'll fly to Route 7. Let's see. Tranquif, 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 Tranquif. I don't want a box for the time being. Probably Mr. Crocodile. Because he's had some training and he's good now. And he doesn't have any, like, HMs like Surf or things like that. So, actually, I should heal up my fracture as well. Because it's a little damaged. Let's do that. Let me out of here. Alright, Tranquif. Use your little virgin wings to fly me to Route 7. Where's Route 7? Route 9, Route 8, Icarus City, blah, blah, blah. Route 7. Let's go to Icarus City. And find this stone. Dowsing machine out. So wait, oh wait, I gotta go through the fucking cave to get to Route 7? No, we're not about to do that shit again. Sorry. Tranquif, follow me to the other town that, yeah. Fly me to Mistralton City, please. Plox. Plox. Route 7, where would that be? I guess we'll be up and to the right and not just north like a dummy. What am I doing? What am I doing? Up and to the right, dog. Route 7? Yes. Whoa. Whoa! Whoa! So what's going on here? Celestial Tower. I wonder if that's where that Zekrom thing is. Very interesting. Let's move something to the front that's not... Yeah, penis head. Let's move Tits McGee to the front. Since Tits McGee likes the rain, so if I get into a battle, then I can just be like, hey, I want to surf you and kill you. Yeah, I'm pretty sure Celestial Tower is where Zekrom is. I'm just going to throw a fucking Master Ball at it and not use it, because Zekrom's gay. Ubers are gay. I'm not sure if there's Pokemon in here or not. But regardless, I'm probably going to use a Max Repel. Just be on the safe side. You know, I could kill Zekrom for, like, experience, but that's just kind of messed up. Okay, seriously. This tower's way too vertical. There we go. What's up here? Anything up here? Ring the bell. Yeah. Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? You give me these hints?
Oh, Route 7 storm. Oh, Celestial Tower. Oh,
and then there's nothing fucking there. I just waste my goddamn time. Man, that's fucking dumb. There is wild Pokemon in here. What the fuck is this thing? Looks like one of E.T.'s testicles. Bro, run away. Get away from me. I gotta say right now, I'm not too happy. Because I don't know where the fuck that thing is. You know what? I don't even want to catch it. It's fucking stupid. I don't like Ubers. Except Mewtwo, because Mewtwo's badass. But all the other ones are stupid. Why would you do this to me, game? Why would you do this to me? What is the purpose of this storm? Maybe it's this house. Oh, lady. My, that Pokemon has come again too. Now, child, don't you go heading into the tall grass. That Pokemon might be too much for you. We'll catch cold standing around talking in this wind and rain. It's not much, but come stay in my home a spell. Why are you talking like my grandma? It's weird. Even a youngin' like yourself will catch a cold if you get soaked by that cold rain. Sit right down and have some soup, why don't you? That's nice. A youngin' like you shouldn't be shy. Now show me your dick. In the Unova region, you see, there is a Pokemon called Thundurus. Oh! That creates thunderstorms. It flies around the region and sets loose wild winds and crashing lightning. Have some soup now, dear. It'll warm you up. A soup jam-packed with healthy vegetables. It's delicious. The heavy rain is ruining the crops I worked so hard to raise. What a troublesome Pokemon. I thought I would try to catch it, but it flies around so fast that even when I thought I'd find it, it just flew away. And one day, it can make a lap around the entire Unova region. In the mornings, it's in the south, and in the evenings, in the north. It shows up here in the evenings. So, it's one of those fucking, like, it's one of those, like, I guess, I don't know what the fuck it is. Oh. Whoa! Holy shit! Crack, crack, crack. Uh-oh. Oh shit, dude. Ooh, what a storm. Apparently it's that Pokemon's doing. No, come back, yeah! What the fuck? Let me catch you, you son of a bitch! You know what? Fuck you. I don't want to catch you. You're basically an Uber, and I don't like that. I've got my team assembled, biatch. Let's go to Opelucid City. And... sneeze! Again. Okay. Enough of that. Let's get Crocodile back out and go through the fucking thingy. I Alright, so we should be on the way to the Elite Four now, which is good. Tis good, tis good. Lots of trainers to battle, lots of things to do. All that good stuff. So, what's to the right anyway? Probably something I can't do yet. Yeah. This music reminds me of Mega Man. Anyway. Let me through all this shit. Serious skills. Route 10. Ooh, look at all those items. Some badass music too, man. It's like Scottish Mega Man. Oh wait, what the fuck's this? Is this a fucking Amoongus or something? Yep. Fungus. Whatever. Same thing. Run away. Yeah. Something in the wall, or oh, it's up there. Okay. Be an Amoongus, please. God damn it! I don't want a fucking Fungus. Actually, I don't even want a Amoongus. I've got my party Pokemon. I'm good to go. Run away. There is no end to mastering Pokemon battles. Look at her spreading her legs, just waiting for a big old penis. What a whore. Hey, it's Scrafty. I'm just gonna use Surf, I guess. Yeah, Surf will do. Scary face. Oh, heavens no. Good job, trainer. Using Scary Face twice in a row and all. It's very smart. Mindfu! Probably can't really do much to me. Jump kick? Meh. I have the Aqua Jet. I will win this battle. Actually, I'll just kill you in one hit with Surf. Out of my face, please. The item's up here. Aha! I will... Oh, I can't get that item yet. Fuck. I've survived a lot of fierce battles with my Pokemon. I don't think I will lose. Why do all these people have the same sprite? Whatever. I don't have an ice attack to hit this thing with either. Fuck. All I got's a Mega Horn. Oh well. Let's try it out. Oh shit, that's not good. That's bad, actually. That's really fucking bad. Oh, I'm still faster. Wow, I must use Dragon Tail or something. Electric. Wait, why did I just stay in on this thing? This thing's gonna thunderbolt me, isn't it? Yep, it's gonna do something like that. That's a stupid fucking play on my part. Whoops-a-daisy. Brr. Going to hot shit. This hot shit don't fuck around with nobody. Excelgor, whoa. This thing's gonna be fast as hell. Me first, what does that fucking do? Whoa! Well, that's unexpected. Too bad your attack sucks. Oh, damn. That's a lot of experience. Okay, so I need to revive my poor samurai. There we go. That's more like it. I'm the best around here. Can you possibly be a match for me? Yes. Yes, I can. Maractus. God damn it. This stuff isn't good for Samurott. Well, I do have Mega Horn. I'm going to use that, actually. I should kill it in one hit. Yeah. Cryogonal. Whoa. The only thing I know about this thing is that it's more especially bulky than physical, so I'm gonna hit it with a Mega Horn. And then if that doesn't kill it, an Aqua Jet. Okay, that kills it straight up. That works too. Getting a lot of experience here. Alamomola. I got Grass Knot. Probably, I don't know if it weighs a lot though, is the thing. Okay, apparently it does. Good old Grass Knot. That's all she wrote. Sharon, stop! Poop boy! Oh my god. Oh no! Drayden and Professor Juniper told me you're heading for the Pokemon League, right? Since it's Alder, since it's the champion, I think it will be alright. Worst case scenario, you'll be battling Team Plasma's boss in. I didn't know if you can handle it. Oh god. Really? Dude. What a shithead. Yeah, yeah, send out your stupid little unpheasant bullshit. I don't give a shit, dude. I'm just gonna surf and then Aqua Jet you. Actually, I can just surf again. You're slower. Razor Wind's a terrible fucking move. You probably could have killed me if you didn't do that. Down goes Unpheasant. Up goes my level. Aqua Tail. Nah. Superior. This is a toughie. Superior kinda. Well, Penis Head could switch into it. Or Fluffy even. Fluffy knows Toxic. Let's go into Fluffy. I haven't used Fluffy in a while anyway. Giga Drain. Psh. Ain't gonna do shit, son. Toxic. Coil, huh? Interesting. While you coil up, I'm gonna Cotton Guard up. I can't imagine what kind of physical move you'd have to hit me with. So, whatever, bro. You keep coiling. As leftovers? What the fuck? Where'd you get leftovers? Must have missed it. Or something. Yeah, yeah, keep coiling, it doesn't matter. You're gonna die eventually. I did nothing, wow. If all these battles are this easy, then I really have to wonder how easy the Elite Four is going to be. Because supposedly, there's something easier about them. Like, they don't go up in level as you progress. They just all stay the same level, and you can face them whichever order you want. So in that regard, it's just kind of weird. I don't know, man. I don't fucking know. It's a mystery. One more Giga Dream, we'll take it out. Provided he doesn't get a crit, and he doesn't. Good. I win. You lose. You suck. Liepard, huh? Very interesting. That's Elite Seed. Assurance. I'm gonna do shit, son. I can probably kill you with Giga Drain and get all my health back, actually. Nope, not all of it, but most of it. He's got leftovers too? No, he's got a citrus berry. Wow, that's doing nothing. Taunt. Okay. That's fine with me, man. You're already seated. Wow, that's a lot of experience. Simipour, oh, you're gonna get wrecked. Oh, it lived? Wow. Don't burn me, please. That'd be gay. Thank you. Damn, that's a lot of experience. You damn right I'm great. Yep, you are something else, and I mean that sincerely. Right, now I have to make your Pokemon healthy. Yes, thank you. Let me battle Biatch Bianca here. Say so. Poop boy, there's not much I can do to help you, but I want you to have these. Oh god, don't give me your used condoms. Oh, it max revives. Still, it's kind of funny. Everyone's so different. Funny at a time like this. Come on, Sharon. Can you not even want to? Blah, 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 blah. Don't care. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. Shut the fuck up. Let me go. Ah. Poop boy. Me too. I'll do my best to help if I can. So, I wish I could say something like totally inspiring, you know? Okay. Best foot forward. You're not going to battle me? You stupid slut. Anyway, that's gonna be that's gonna be it for this episode of Pokemon White. Tune in next time when I'll be raping some bitches in Victory Road. Bye bye.